though, it's your boy Styles, man, and we are here at the park. But really today, I'm here to tell you guys about a funny story, kind of embarrassing for me. But you know what, I like to make you guys laugh sometimes, you know, I'm not a funny guy. So why not laugh at my pain? So anyways, man, you know, last Saturday, me and my boy, BZ, Markel, we were playing GTA 5 and we were doing the heist. So, you know, I got a little hungry and shit. So I was like, yo, I feel like ordering some Chinese. What do you guys think I should get? So BZ goes, man, I get that lo mein. I'm like, I get that too. So then he goes, you should order some lo mein with some shrimp fried rice. I was like, you know what? That sounds like a good idea. But then he goes, you should make that hot, bro. So I'm like, what do you mean hot? He goes, like, spicy. So, but don't tell them that it's spicy shrimp rice. Tell them shrimp fried rice spicy. So, you know, I call up the place, blah, 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 blah. Let me get this, let me get that. They deliver it. You know, I eat it. That shit was amazing. That shit was good as shit, man. So, you know, I eat it. About 2 hours later, I need to use the bathroom. So I go to the bathroom, you know. This happened on Saturday or Friday, I believe. I don't remember the exact same day. The next day, I feel like shit again. My stomach is killing me. I still need to go to the bathroom. And I'm telling you, man, this thing was great. So Monday comes and I have to go to work. Now my stomach by then is feeling a lot better. So, you know, I go out to work, you know, I'm chilling, you know. You know, I eat my breakfast. I'm over there talking to everybody. Around lunchtime, around 11 o'clock, 10:45, I need to use the bathroom, dog. So, you know, I'm over there, you know, I take my phone, I sit on the bathroom, you know, I'm chilling, talking, tweeting, doing all this nonsense, man. And, you know, I'm doing my thing, you know what I'm saying? I'm taking a, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to say it because that's kind of nasty, but, you know, I'm sitting on the toilet, you know what I'm saying? Doing my thing on my phone, and I'm not paying no mind to nothing or nobody. I just didn't care, you know what I'm saying? I was just doing my thing. So, it comes down where you got to wipe your behind, you feel me? And usually I don't pay no mind because we have somebody that every day in the morning switch up the paper. So, I guess this morning Mother Flower forgot to switch the papers or put in new papers, man. So I'm there, man, and I gotta clean my ass. And, you know, I'm calling to make sure somebody's in the bathroom. They can give me some toilet paper. Nobody's in the bathroom. So, you know, I got my pants down, my ass dirty, and I need to clean my ass, man. So, you know, I call everybody, nobody answers me. So I'm like, bet, let me get out the stool, go to the next one, and hopefully I get some paper there. So I get out, you know, I'm walking with my pants on my ankles, my butt cheeks dirty. And so I go to the next stool. Tell me why that motherfucker didn't have no toilet paper, though. So I'm walking my way to the third. Tell me why my boss walks in on me with my pants on my ankles, and he just looks at me like, this is exactly what he said. What the hell are you doing? I'm like, dog, I'm sorry, man. There was no toilet paper. So, you know, I'm over there, you know, covering my shit with my ass dirty. And he's talking. I'm like, man, I don't want to hear right now, bro. I got to go clean my ass, man. But anyways, man, that was my embarrassing story, man. Make sure you like the video, subscribe. Laugh at my pain. I'm out. Peace.